Autonomy has solved the agent-to-agent connectivity problem. How do we do this? In previous videos, I've talked about using actors to scale to potentially be able to run millions and millions of agents per customer that you might have. But the nice benefit of the actor model, it also comes with infrastructure for messaging through something called mailboxes that can handle queuing of messages as they move from actor to actor or agent to agent in our case. But we didn't stop there. We also use the open source project Akka to add trust for all of these messages. Each agent is given a cryptographic identifier that establishes its identity. You'll see a lot of new startups right now that are talking about identity for agents. This is a solved problem with Autonomy, and you don't have to do anything. It's just built in, batteries included. Next, we can set up secure channels between all of the agents to do end-to-end encrypted and mutually authenticated messaging for every message that moves throughout the system. It doesn't matter whether we're talking about moving messages between agents and MCP servers, or even agents with your external data sources or applications. You get end-to-end encrypted, mutually authenticated messaging between everything, everywhere in your product. And what's also great is we have attribute-based access controls built in, otherwise known as ABAC. So much better than role-based access controls, all of your attributes that allow you to add the permissions you need to make sure the right agents and the right MCP servers and the right data is being used by those agents. So check out what we built at Autonomy, and we'll see you later.